Elbow ligamentous stability. Anatomical movement. Passive forearm traction. Testing position. Patient is standing or seated, elbow in a 90 degrees flexion, with the forearm supinated. The elbow should be stabilized with one hand and other hand placed on the patient's wrist to perform anterior and posterior traction along the forearm axis. Expected findings. The test is positive if excessive laxity and discomfort is present at the elbow joint.